On behalf of Expert Village, my name is Rodney Fielitz. I'm a certified flight instructor in Cottonwood, Arizona, and I'm here to give you the basics of what it takes to become a pilot. We're looking for airplanes. We're looking for the rivets. Again, make sure nothing's popped. It is starting to show a little bit of rust on here, but that's because this airplane came from Ohio. Here's the strainer for the fuel. Again, this is the lowest point on my fuel system. I want to make sure there's no water coming out of there. And it looks pretty clean. Again, looking under the belly, make sure everything's okay. I got a fuel tank over here. And it looks like we need to have some fuel. Under this wing, there's a fuel sump also. And it's checking the quality of fuel in this tank. I see one little speck in there, and that's not too bad. Tire looks good again. This is part of the airplane. I don't use a manual. This is all done by habit and repetitiveness. I've done this airplane so many times, but I don't skip any point in it either.